going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a brand new group to my channel. Today, I'll be checking out a group called TLC, and the song that I'll be reacting to is called No Scrubs. Now, I had a lot of people ask me to check them out, and I'm finally glad to be able to check them out, so you guys already know what time it is. Let me pull this video up. I got my headphones on. If this is your first time to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell. And yeah, cop a JVTV merch. The links will be in the description down below. But yeah, let's check this out, guys. TLC, No Scrubs. Let's see what they're talking about.
Thinks he's fine, is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So, no, I don't want your number. No,
okay.
I don't want to give you mine. And no, I don't want to meet you nowhere. No, I don't want any of your time. And no, I don't want no scrub.
Hold up.
Scrub is a kind of can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side.
Oh. Okay, alright, I heard this melody before. I don't know if you guys are familiar with the app called Vine. Well, let me break it down. Vine was before TikTok was a thing. But Vine got taken down. They used to have a remix on this song, on Vine, that's popular to this song. It's like, I don't want no thoughts. Thought is a girl who can't get no love from me. I know it sounds weird, but I didn't know this was what they took it from. But hey, talk y'all talk. They talking that talk. Let's run this back, man. This song started off great.
A scrub is a guy that thinks he's fine. Is also known as a buster. Always talking about what he wants and just sits on his broke ass. So, no, I don't want your number. No,
okay.
I don't want to give you mine. And no, I don't want to meet you nowhere. No,
she don't want to meet you nowhere. Yeah. I like them, man. I like them. Hanging in the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler. Man, don't even try. You know, she basically laying it down. She don't want no scrub. You know, don't scrub to her is those guys that, you know, those guys that be talking that talk, saying that, oh, they're going to do this and that. But in reality, they're not doing nothing. They're just sitting down, not doing nothing, you know, being broke, not trying to do nothing to better their lives. They're like, you know what? I don't want your number. Stay away from me. I think a lot of guys, when they first heard this song, probably get mad, but you can't get mad at a song like this, man, you know? They're singing it, it's nice, and it's actually true, like, legit, like, same thing with guys, you know, we have our standards, we don't want no bumps, you know, same thing with females, they don't want no bumps, so, hey, I'm rocking with it, man, I'm rocking with it. Oh, I feel attacked.
That you don't show love. Oh yes, son. I'm talking to you.
I feel attacked.
Oh, wow. No, 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 no.
facially expand my horizons. Then it leaves you in a class with scrubs, never rising. I don't find it surprising if you don't have the cheese to please me and bounce from here to the coast of overseas. So let me give you something to think about.
I'm sorry, man. Hey, yo. I did not expect that she was going to be rhyming in this one, too. Who is this, first of all? You guys got to let me know who is this. All right. I see them, man. You know, they could sing. They could dance. You know, they could rap, too. Seems like they got it all, man. Like, what more do you want? Who is this, though?
Me and bounce from here to the coast of overseas. So let me give you something to think about. Inundate your mind with intentions to turn you out. Can't forget to focus on the picture in front of me. You and clear as DVD on digital TV screens. Satisfy my appetite with something spectacular. Check your vernacular and then I get back to ya. With diamond like precision, insatiable is what I envision. Can't detect acquisition from your friend's expedition. Mister, get with it. If you really want to know, ask Chili. Could I be a silly hoe? And all my senoritas are stepping on your feet lies, but you don't hit me though.
Wow.
I don't want no scrub.
Okay.
Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
Man.
I don't want no scrub. Scrub is a guy that can't get no love from me. Hanging on the passenger side of his best friend's ride, trying to holler at me.
Oh man, you know what, I'll give it to them on this one, you know, some of the ways they were describing what a scrub is though, you know, it could be, it's subjective, but they talk that talk, you know, no, they don't want no scrub, like they don't even want your number, don't even try, if you a scrub, don't even try. I think that applies to both guys and girls. You know, nobody wants a scrub. The song was catchy, the hook was catchy, I ain't gonna lie to you. I almost found myself repeating it, but I gotta change up the lyrics a little bit. But yeah. That's the Spice that's TLC. So wait, who came first? Spice Girls or TLC? Let me know down below. But man, they're talented. You know, I gotta give it up, man. I can't hit on a song like this. You know? Yeah. You guys, let me hear your thoughts on this. If this is your first time here, make sure you hit that subscribe button, like and share the video, follow me on my social media, cop a JVTV merch, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy Jay. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?